In 1938, Milton Hershey was interviewed by radio host Edgar Guest.
This is an edited version of the only recording that exists.
We present now, ladies and gentlemen, Milton S. Hershey, the Builder. Thank you, Eddie. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How long has the Hershey Industrial School been in operation?
Since 1909.
Now, can you tell me what has happened to some of the boys you've trained there?
Well, one is closure of the trust company, two are in the bank, and there are others in responsible positions. You see, we follow the boys through until we see that they have jobs.
We add our tribute to that of thousands of others. Congratulations, Milton S. Hershey.
Mr. and Mrs. Hershey were here a long time ago.
1909.
Milton and Catherine Hershey are the people who made this school.
It started very small and then it grew.
It's my favorite school that I've been to.
And they kind of thought of us as their kids.
Like when Mr. Hershey's in a bow tie and then Mrs. Hershey's in that like white dress.
They were nice people. They cared for people.
Hello, my name is Mr. Hershey.
He would care for others.
Very generous person.
And very nice.
He worked through things like hard when he had a hard time.
And then Mrs. Hershey, she is also caring. She's also kind, but she's also smart.
And she's very pretty too.
I would be glad to meet them maybe one day.
I would want to thank Mr. and Mrs. Hershey
for providing this school and all the food.
Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Hershey, for never giving up.
If Milton and Catherine Hershey were here today, I think they would say,
have a great day, one.